Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, homusta, salam, shinjao, dajahao, annyeonghaseyo, lehawadid konakrab, kutan takbibyan, and hola. Yep, from some request in this video, I'm going to talk about enmity, and yep, how to increase your contribute point with fast method. Okay, from increase your contribute point, you can hire more worker, and yep, can land item like this. Okay, it's going to cost around 30 contribute point. First one, let's talk about enmity. What you can get from enmity? Yep, you can check in here. You can get a back pearl, enhanced stone, XP potion, and yep, some special stat here. It's quite cool. Discount 5% discount on packet for this one. I already active a daily quest reward increase. Okay, this one is quite cool. I suggest to increase this one first. What this rank one? Rank one is a back relationship. If you increase this one will minus like that, something like that. Okay. Okay. Next one, how to increase friendship or MND for this NBC? Okay. First, you need to check which NBC you want to increase first. Okay. For this one, it's quite cool. Daily quest reward increase, and yep, they don't have minus for this NPC. Okay, that's good for me to increase this one. Now let's check where this NPC here, Western Guard Champ. Okay, that's what we can do is dev here, dev map, war map. Let's check here, Western Guard Champ. Okay, just dev here and go to this town. It's quite easy. Yep, most NPC will stay in town. Next question is how to find this NPC. Some player they took like 30 minutes or 1 hour to find this NPC to run around. It's quite easy because you just need to tap list in here. Some player don't know about it because it's shown in map, right? Okay, just tap list and tap here again in case you forgot NPC name. Okay. Okay. Here is NPC name we going to unlock, right? Click. Okay, find here. Okay, this one. Just tap here. Okay, finally we are here. And yep, they have talk or MD. We going to tap here, MD. I'm Cliff, the commander of the from here, you can increase from spend energy. Okay, 5 energy will increase 2 MD point. Okay, this one I don't suggest. Yes, I suggest to do this one for a first quest. Okay, they have two time. One time it increase for post NBC, and second time it increase for main NBC and minus two best relationship NBC. Okay, we're going to do this three first. Just step here. Accept. Step here. Except okay, to make it fast, step here. Except okay, it's not like Korea version. This version very easy. Just need to talk to NBC. Okay. Oh, we also unlock attack. It's quite cool. And next one. Here, very easy. And also increase your contribute point 300. It's a lot. Okay, next one. Okay, let's check how EP we need. Okay, we still need like 4k to lead level 23. Okay, it's good. Increase for post NPC. Now let's check again. How much point we need? Okay, we still need around 11 point, right? As now you can start spend your stamina or energy, or you can give to this NPC. Okay, let's back to this NPC and dev here. Dev here. Give. Okay, here what item or give this NPC receive? Okay, three. This three time look like we don't have so far we still can give other item, but we'll increase very low immunity here, only 0.5. For this one, I suggest to give green item. Okay, the green item is quite cool because they give same immunity. Just give green item in case you don't have silver or give two. Give this NPC. Okay, come to this shop. Okay. Okay, we don't have one. Okay, let's find this one. This one will give we gain 2 points, and this one will gain 1 point, and green one will gain 0.5 point. Okay, just back to this NPC.
I'm Cliff, the commander of the Western Guard.
Let's give 4. Okay, we're going to give this one. Okay, 0.5. This one. Okay, 0.5. Okay, we still need around 10 points, right? Okay. Going to give 2 more. Okay, now we only need 9 points. Now we going to spend 15 energy. Normally, I don't suggest this one. Next question is, do quest reset? Okay, quest will not reset. That means you need to spend energy. Okay, we already run out of energy. We're going to 15 energy. 1, 2, okay. And death here again.
I'm Cliff, the commander of the West.
Okay, 3 point. You can choose anyone, it's no problem. Okay. Okay, now we read 25 point, and let's check again. Okay, here daily quest reward increased. Okay, finally this one active. If we increase another 15 point, we will get 60 black pearl. Yeah, it's quite cool. Hope this video will help you guys to unlock more special buff and reward from NPC. Okay, cool and fun guy. Effort I suggest to unlock this one. Did the quest, and yep, also this one is not bad if you want to get high CP. Okay, just check it out, and yep, it will help you a lot. This only cost a few minutes here, only cost me like 6 to 7 minutes to unlock one special buff. Okay. For daily quest, it's going to show in round here, and we need to wait for reset here daily. And yep, reward will increase a little bit. Good, have fun, guys. See you guys in next video. Sayonara. Bye.